tight to get out, potentially a bent housing or something, but get it out as far as you can, then push it right to the back of the vehicle, and then just get a little pry bar in behind it and just pull back against it, and you can pop it out.